Well, the pressure is always a little different in each part of a match. And when you've got a two set to Lovely to end a break, there's a little bit of pressure there. Yes, you can think you can play freely, but suddenly things can get away from you pretty quickly.
He hasn't injured himself, has he?
I think he just got a little hip pointer here. Let's see. Yeah, he landed right on that hip, squarely on the concrete. Great athletic move. It's not exactly a grass court, though, is it?